There's actual video of him describing this. I found a report about that video in a New York Times article. The video showed him at a conference in 1999 telling the audience about the time he lined up kids to give blood samples.
Yes! Whoa!
He sexually assaulted a mentally challenged girl.
Oh my gosh.
How old was he?
He would have been, I think he would have been in 15 and 14. He said that,
and open your eyes.
But now we know one of the only things that can kill White Walker is going to need that. Better to reject Randall's offer, bitter offer, roll the dice at the Citadel,
no.
Than fucking let your family stay here and take this kind of abuse. And
fuck. What? The truck blew through the light and rear-ended that car.
Watterson Expressway West at Breckenridge Lane, an accident reported there. That's a look at the roads on...